The state of Mississippi has surpassed 500,000 COVID cases since March of 2020. 448 new cases in the last 24 hours has increased the state's total to 500,286 cases. The 11 deaths overnight brings the state's death toll to 9,968. The number of hospitalized COVID patients continues to drop, now at 282 patients.